lot of bills that are facing on Hallmark this year for the Christmas movies. Danica McKellar.
And is the one that started with it?
From the Wonder Years, but Danica McKellar left the Hallmark Channel. She signed a deal with GAC to do Christmas stuff for them.
Someday we'll visit them. We talked to you about us, right?
Your basket and celebrate crossing more off your list. Ulta Beauty. The possibilities are beautiful.
Mr. Clean. So a friend told me about Mr. Clean Magic Eraser and his exact work.
The auto parts.
O'Reilly. Auto parts.
Mersana's MRI clinic isn't operating at max efficiency. She needs a new certified tech certifiably now. Indeed can help her hire great people fast.
I need Indeed.
That's
Indeed
merge.
You do.
With Indeed Instant Match, we immediately show you quality candidates whose resumes on Indeed meet your sponsored job description. Visit Indeed.com/credit and get $75 towards your first sponsored job. Terms and conditions apply.
Susan, it's so great to finally be able to get together again.
Oh, it sure is. And I really appreciate you picking up the bill.
I'm happy to. I've got the extra cash. Since we've all been driving so much more again, I've been using GetUpside, the free gas app that pays you cash back for every gallon of gas you buy.
Wait a minute. Are you saying you actually...
So then I started thinking, I wonder if I could run 5 light bulbs. So I got some more, and eventually they wouldn't work. So I thought I need more panel. Right?
Yeah.
Then I thought, you know, wouldn't it be cool if I...
He's really
look
old.
Look at that old...
Jackson's not far behind him. You can touch the fence now.
Oh, okay, thanks. That's an electric fence.
That one?
Yeah, but it's not electric now. I know. I know. You want food, right?
Yeah. There are huge, huge horses here.
Big horses.
Big, with a very wide range.
Are your horses that big?
No, it's not as big as that.
Really?
No, that's why I was shocked. Like, oh my God, it's huge.
How big were your horses?
Not that big, that.
You just had ponies.
No, it's not ponies. It's just like, no, it's not as big as that. We have that, remember, with my late husband before? That's where they have to stay in the daytime.
Yeah, all this. Look at that beautiful tree there. Red.
Yeah, look at the view though. Look at that.
Oh my God.
What, that red maple?
Yeah.
I planted that when I was about 5.
I'm talking to you, Ralph.
Oh. Judge.
Yes.
Look at the bud.
How ridiculous.
Look at the bud.
Yeah, right?
Hi.
Go ahead, baby boy. Step.
Are you part of the Jackson 5?
Hi guys, I'm in the ranch right now and look at how big are the horses here right now. And there's a pink tree at the back. Oh my God. Hi. Look at that. Isn't it nice?
So they all three came galloping up and Opie was in the lead and Jackson caught up and cut him off at the gate. And I mean, Brig cut off Opie at the gate and then started like chasing him around. And Jackson came from behind, got right in between them and moved his head at Brig. So, you know, and then got in between the two of them.
Huh.
I don't know if I could find it, but it was a good video. Because
look at guys, you can touch it. You can touch the fence because it's
electric.
Yeah, it's electric. Yeah, so the fence. The one that surrounds it is really electrified. That means when you touch it and you're not from here, you're bull.
Mm.
Yeah, but look at how huge their horse is.
Hmm?
And it's surrounded by trees and mountains. Look at that. And there's lake over there, guys. I just don't want to go there. There's a lake over there. That's how huge it is. My God.
Beautiful.
And the skin wasn't gone. It was like curled up. And it was like threefold. It was like a triangle.
Where the?
I put a pair of rubber gloves on.
See it.
And I hosed it out with like some disinfectant. And I put...
And look at how big it is. Look at that.